Tweed!
I'll go ahead.
I've survived worse.
Let's try this way.
It's you or me!
I served the Crusades, strange as it sounds. Please focus. Easy prey.
I've got you!
You're not a threat, you're an obstacle.
This will hurt. I'll go ahead.
I managed.
I know the way.
Using clever tactics now? No time for standing around.
It's you or me!
Our victory is certain.
You're not a threat, you're an obstacle.
Let's try this way.
I serve the Crusades, strange as it sounds.
We do it my way. Their life ends here! I'll take care of it.
You're done for! Let us be off.
Follow if you dare. I won't take that. Let's move already.
Don't hold back! Strike!
I can't cast it like that.
Forwards!
This will hurt.
Focus.
You should have run!
Die!
We won't falter! Going down!
I am never wrong. Adventures await.
Battles await.
I know what to do.
I tire of waiting.
I'm losing my temper!
Weapons, spells, poisons. The art of killing is so diverse these days. A shame one life is not enough to master them all. I'm always ready.
You're not half bad.
I'll gut you!
This will be quick. This will hurt! Hold back!
Strike!
A calculated risk.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
Strike with all your might!
This should do it.
Got it.
Thank you. follow my lead.
You should have run! You're going down!
Let's hear you cry!
Let's try this way.
We can do it! This will hurt! I'll gut you!
Done!
As it should be.
Aha! A test of my abilities!
I'll go ahead. What a find!
I've survived worse.
Forwards!
It's you or me.
Follow my lead.
We will be victorious! We won't falter!
You're not a threat, you're an obstacle.
As it should be.
I'm losing my temper!
Victory is certain. can't cast it like that.
Strike with all your might! Let's try this way.
You're going down! It's you or me. Should have run!
This will hurt.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
Forwards!
Run them through!
This will hurt! Don't hold back!
A calculated risk.
I've got you!
We won't falter!
That is not far.
We will be victorious! With all your might!
You're not a threat, you're an obstacle!
You should have run!
Die!
can do it!
I'm always ready.
Magritte,
no mistakes.
My skills are absolute.
I'll make my own legend.
All this waiting bores me.
Adventures await.
I am never wrong.
Please focus.
Ready for anything?
No time for standing around.
This will be quick!
You or me?
Let's hear you cry!
This will hurt!
You're going down!
Don't hold back!
Run them through!
Forwards!
Strike!
Out of my way!
We won't falter!
This should do it.
Got it. Done.
Thank you.
None shall escape.
You should have run! It's you or me!
Strike with all your might!
Let's hear you cry!
This will hurt!
Let's try this way.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
I'll go ahead.
approaching.
You're going down!
We can do it!
Don't hold back!
This will hurt.
Run them through!
It's you or me!
Calculated risk. I am prepared. I know the way. Follow my lead. Our victory is certain. This should do it.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
We won't falter.
Let's try this way.
That was easy. There's something here.
As it should be.
You should have run!
Strike with all your might!
You!
This will hurt.
Out of my way!
This will hurt!
To do.
A mere flesh wound.
Pile on.
Thank you.
No time for standing
around.
My
skills are absolute. This is my path.
Let's move already. Aperane sentes.
We will be victorious.
me! You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
Let's try this way.
Forwards!
Don't hold back! Strike!
Die!
You're going down!
This will hurt.
Strike with all your might!
You should have run!
Let's hear you cry!
It's you or me!
A calculated risk.
Got it.
I'll go ahead.
Cannot be defeated!
This will hurt!
Run them through!
Thank you.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
Inimos in travisi.
Can do it! This should do it.
Don't hold back! Strike!
Out of my way!
Forward! Let's try this way.
You're going down!
You should have run!
Falter!
This will hurt.
You or me?
This will hurt!
Don't hold back!
Let's hear you cry!
Strike with all your might!
A calculated risk. No mistakes. I am prepared. It is finished.
We should move.
We should move.
You're not half bad.
Time's not waiting.
run them through!
Can do it!
This should do it.
What a to-do! We were scrambling this way with undead harrying after us, going oh, and eeeh, and snap, snap, snap with their teeth. And then you all appear out of nowhere going, oh no, monsters, eek! But me, I never abandon a person in need. No way, no how. Saving people in need is what I'm good at. Stick with me, and we'll all make it out of this alive.
We're the ones who saved you, dolt. Take care with this one, a friendly idiot. Can be more dangerous than an enemy.
Hold on, I'm not... Yes, everything's in such turmoil right now, you can't even trust me. I get it. In that case... I swear on my life, on the sublime Desna who bears the name of the Song of the Spheres, and on my magnificent boots, that I will protect you from the monsters and lead you to... a safe place, wherever that may be. Indeed, how silly of me. My manners are all over the place after fleeing from those things. Allow me to introduce myself. Sendrimel Knuckles Kimberton Tourmaline. Just Sendry to my friends. And this is my pal Brody. Yep, he's a gravedigger here. Or something like that.
Pale, sweating, emaciated, wandering gaze, and... what's that? A bite mark on his neck? Well, there's no doubt about it. This man's got ghoul fever. He's either an idiot who didn't realize he was sick, or he's a liar, and he deliberately kept quiet about it. Either way, he needs to die. Now!
Have mercy, I beg you! I have a family, children! What fever? I don't feel sick at all, I swear!
One more word, and I'll slit your throat. I'll stop when the dead rest, when the cultists are wiped out, and when the demons go back to the abyss. Until then, our survival is my top priority.
Whoa! There's no need for weapons and threats. Taking somebody's life like it's worth nothing, it's not right. I swear I didn't know that Brody was sick. I was kind of distracted by other things, you know? First we were chasing the snappers around the cemetery, and then they were chasing us. But, on the bright side, I know how to help him. There's a crypt in the cemetery full of interesting knickknacks, including a scroll that's sure to cure Brody's fever. That's right! If we go and get it, we'll be saving an innocent man's life. How should I describe it? It's all stony and fancy. It's on the far side of the cemetery. There's a wizard interred in it, a scholar I greatly admire. He was a master of many things, and he was a collector of magical objects too. And the library he had, ooh, it was an ogre, miss. Get it? As big as an ogre. Except ogres are stupid and libraries are smart.
Oh, fantastic. Our heroic sorcerer is nothing but a common thief, and one with a lousy sense of humor to boot.
Hold your horns there, my morose young man. You're looking at everything in the worst possible light. If you like, I can give you a pink crystal to look at the world through. That'll put a smile on your face. I was only looking for one book. The esteemed wizard took it to his grave, literally. The thought of stealing never even crossed my mind. I left everything exactly where it was. The potions, the scrolls, the jewels, everything. I read, I learned some useful information, and I left. That's it.
You were in a tomb full of magical objects and scrolls, and you didn't take a thing? How have you survived this long?
When I went down into the crypt, there was no sign of any snappers. I found the book I was after, I read it, and it was so fascinating that I picked up another to read, and another. And then something made an almighty bang! The wizard himself had risen from his tomb! Well, wasn't I just shaking in my boots with my heart in my throat? But I very politely cast a spell on him, and he went down like a lamb. That's when I realized there was something weird going on outside. I decided to sit tight. There were plenty of books, so I wouldn't lack for something to do. Then later on, I heard shouting and I ran to the rescue. There you have it.
Canabras is under attack. Demons, dark creatures, cultists, marauders. The city is overrun. You're lucky you were away from the thick of things. An annoying little twerp like you would have been snuffed out in no time.
Oh, that does explain a lot. All the more reason to save as many people as we can. A scroll that can cure almost any affliction. They're very rare, and therefore extremely valuable. I'm no thief, but since it's for a good cause, I think we can borrow it from our dear departed wizard. I have no idea, to be honest. We only became friends after I saved him from the snappers not long ago. You're better off asking him.
Sir, I'll tell you everything, but please have mercy. I was just an ordinary gravedigger doing my job when suddenly somebody attacked me from behind and bit me right here. I thought I was as good as dead. I panicked and spun around and whacked this thing with my shovel. And I saw it was a ghoul. It was laid out on the ground, twitching. I gave it a couple of wallops for good measure. And I felt fine, that's the honest truth. Except I haven't been able to eat a crumb of food since. I thought it was all those corpses of the damned rising from their graves. They stink to high heaven, I'm sure you've noticed it yourself. So I didn't know I was sick until your friend said it. I swear I didn't know.
My eye? What eye? Oh, this eye. Oh, my friend, that is a long story. The telling really demands a whole barrel of ale, but fair enough, I'll tell you anyway. My adventuring once led me to the frozen lands of Irisen. Back then, I was on a quest for the ice flower, a rare crystal that I hoped to add to my collection. And out of the blue, I was set upon by three frostworms, if you'll believe it. I dispatched two of them, but the third knocked me over a cliff edge. Down and down I went, and then a branch on the cliff face pierced my eye, and that's how I survived. A small price to pay, eh? So don't worry about me, as they say, what the eye cannot see, the heart cannot miss.
Irisen, frostworms, a conveniently placed branch. Listening to his jabbering is hurting my ears. Make him stop, will you? A good kick should do it.
Really? You'll do it? Oh, praise the gods! Believe me, sir, I'll find a way to repay you, and I'll help however I can.
I knew you'd come to the right decision. Let's go. Time to get out of this graveyard. And remember, the crypt containing the scroll is all the way over yonder by the gate.
Pardon me for butting in, but you may recall that I also need to get into a crypt here. The one with a rose on it? You know what? Forget it. I'm not setting a foot in there. I'm not ending up in the belly of an undead. Vow or no. I should just stay here where it's safe. Alive and...
Enough chatting. Let's go already.
No one stands in my way.
This will be quick.
Not working like that. Spell's not working like that.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
Let's try this way.
We won't falter!
Hands off, my friends!
It's you or me!
This will hurt.
Strike with all your might!
Calculated.
No holding back.
You're not a threat. You're an obstacle.
This should do it.
It's you or me.
Let's try this way.
I am never wrong.
They don't know who they're dealing with.
I've got you!
You're an obstacle.
You should have run!
This will hurt.
Oxy, yaga. This will hurt!
A calculated risk.